Welcome to PowerPoint Bro, and this is the animated elegant quotes titles template for PowerPoint. Here's the file that will you get when you download this template. It consists of 11 animated quotes titles. Now, let's see how to change the text and edit the background. You can change the text very quickly like this. But some titles have some mask shape that maybe it will be a little tricky to edit. For example, this titles. Follow this guide carefully. First, open selection pane. As you can see here, I have renamed all text and shapes to make it easier to use. Click the Hide All button. After that, show the quotes text box and author name text box. Now, you can change text easily. If you are done, click the Show All button. In some titles, I put the text outside the slide like this. We also can change the background to solid color or picture if we want to use these quotes in our presentation. Right-click in the slide, choose Format Background, and customize it like you want. What if we want to use it for some videos? We need to export it to video format and composite it on another non-linear video editing software. For example, I want to use the sixth slide. Select all slide, right-click, and choose Hide Slide. After that, select the sixth slide, right-click, and choose Hide Slide again. All slides that hide will not be exported to the video. Now, you can export it. To composite it with video, I will use Filmora software. I have imported the video background and exported quotes titles from PowerPoint. Drag and drop the video background to the first track. After that, drag and drop the quotes titles video track 2. Next, open the video properties. Find the blending mode option and choose screen. And it's done. You can get this template for free at the link in the video description below. Thanks for watching, and see you in another video.